will happen only because of then after that what you have okay after that what you have this vacuum that is actually is called vacuum here you have vacuum why we are focusing here why we are using vacuum that is next question why we are using vacuum actually what is you here why we are focusing vacuum so the point number one somebody please tell me okay so point number one this particular vacuum used to convert So here you have bright spot. So already what I told you actually, the entire thing is called vacuum tube, no? Vacuum tube. Why? So why we are using this vacuum tube actually? So the main purpose, point number one, it used to convert kinetic energy into light energy. Then after conversion of light energy need to focus on the bright spot. So if you want to get this, if you want to get in our correct position on the bright spot, light signal need to generate and the waveform need to generate. Compulsory we see the light signal, I mean the waveform need to generate in the proper position on the screen, then use vacuum. So if you have a vacuum, the light signal never spread in a wide area. Wide area atom, the wide area atom, the different angle, it never move different angle. It will go only one angle. It will see the light signal only, the light signal pass only in a particular direction. It never move left side 45 degree, 90 degree, 120 degree, 360 degree, or see like that it never happen. If you have a vacuum tube, then the light signal never going to spread in any direction. Never going to be spread in a wide area. It will focus only narrow direction. It will follow the narrow direction. You understood every point, sir. Repeat every one of you, please, every one of you. What is the first unit? Very good. Come on. What is the second unit?
Cathode.
What is the third unit?
Green
unit. What is the fourth unit?
Anode.
So anode again consists? Accelerating anode. Yes, acha. Next unit? Deflection system. Yes, of course. Good. Deflection system consists again of what are the deflections? So this is a function of CRT and CRO. Okay. Now if you go into read out some theory in the material, you may able to get some idea. This is point you will understand. Right. So if you go into op-amp, inside you maybe have numbers as a good. I mean circuit board is there actually. That is all somewhat difficult. I am not opening actually. Right. Now I think I hope you understood with the practical. How the CRT will work inside. This is nothing but internal structure of CRT, I mean block diagram representation of CRT, working principle of CRT. Is it clear? Okay. Sorry.